Take it to the Greeneview, the Board of Education, Superintendent Larry Knappke, Principal Josh Newport, and Athletic Director Greenon. We'd like to welcome you to Greenon High School for tonight's basketball contest. Greenon High School and Greeneview High School are members of the Ohio High School Athletic Association and abide by the rules and regulations set forth by the association to maintain high standards of conduct as it relates to athletic competitions. These are high school athletes who are playing here tonight. They are friendly rivals representing their respective schools. All in attendance here tonight are reminded that this is a game between young people, and that an attitude of good sportsmanship should be reflected by all in attendance here tonight. The officials assigned to this game have been selected and signed according to procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association and the Ohio Heritage Conference. Their experience and integrity qualify them for their important role in tonight's contest. Tonight's officials are Mr. William Waters, Mr. Scott Bistrick, and Mr. Charles Braggs. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and raise your hats for the playing of the national anthem.
Thank you. Thank you.
first team, second on the line for the Rams, number 23, Brooklyn Harrison.
Thank you.
And then D on the line, shooting one. Thank you. Number 31, Kate Welsh, I'm going to turn first, team's third. On the line,
Elementary to number five, Elise Wagner. Substitute for the Ram number 42, Johnson Baxter. Substitution for the Knights, number 10, Cassidy Faust.
Thank you.
second team's first in the quarter. On the line for the Rams, number 23, Brooklyn Larson. Second. rims.
Thank you.
substitution for the Knights, number 14, Haley Wallace.
Thank you.
for a timeout called by the Lions.
Thank you. Thank you.
Full timeout called by Knights. Knights fans, the Knights are on the road on the 2nd at Southeastern, and then they return back home here at, on the 6th against Catholic Central. Full timeout taken by the Knights. The Knights have no timeouts left. Unofficial story for the Rams, Elise Wagner with 6, Brooklyn Erskine with 7, Caitlin Climbing with 9, Monday Vester with 11, and David Salem with 15. Unofficial story for the Knights, Sydney Harvey with 2, Haley Pollock with 3, Cassidy Krause with 7, Allie Hundley with 8, and they were in the tier of 19.
Thank you. calling me. You're calling me.
Am I?
Yeah.
Yep.
Don't go bother him. He's going to slow it up.
Don't bother him. He's going to slow it
up. He's going to swallow.
Yeah.
I think you need to borrow his hearing aid.
No, don't be mean, Tracy. Joseph, Tracy can be a mean.
No, he can't hear.
He can't.
Why are we telling him? He needs to borrow one of his.
He can hear. Ain't that bad? objection.
I'm not trusting to talk to you.
I don't have a dollar figure. There is not a money in the world. Thank you.
difficult blow.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
That's okay, I'll take that. Anytime you want to.
You're definitely this good stuff.
Oh, we can get that. I got no problem.
They put tape down and they put the wax on.
Yep. And there's nothing, I talked to John about it every day.
Is this the only spot?
There's another spot.
Oh, that's a big, someone gave me a big trouble.
He's talking about redoing this system.
It should be done every 5 years, 7 years.
Been here for 3 years.
Oh, well, it is your key every so many years.
So next time you want to flip?
She
gave me, oh my gosh. She'll start my offense. Well, let's get our conversation.
I'm going up with that.
Oh, okay.
Tracy.
Yeah, I was out. Tracy. I was outlining.
I couldn't tell you it's been so long. I don't think it's stuck in the teeth.
I actually said today, yeah, earlier this week, then.
Yeah.
I don't know, mom, dad. That guy, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know how you.
Tracy, leave that there.